We are at Reelfoot Lake in West Tennessee, probably right after probably the only ice storm they've seen in decades. And this is the lake right now, frozen over. There are large parts that are melted, and our resort is on a part that's melted, so we will show that too. But this just looks so cool, being frozen and having frostings of snow. And then it's starting to melt back here on land. And there's that.